What next from here? Al-Imam, welcome to Kinook.
وجهات النظر المختلفه او لتغيير الشبهه ووجود بلاد صادق المهدي.
I think self-determination is a decision by the people of Sudan to seek voluntary unity. And therefore, in our discussions with the leadership of the SPLM, we have suggested ways and means of making self-determination easier, simpler, and more straightforward, because it is going to be counterproductive in the national interest if we play politics. We don't want to play politics for self-determination. We want self-determination to be a straightforward, voluntary decision by the people, our brothers and sisters in the South, and therefore we will work and stand against any attempts to play politics with self-determination.